come too far to look back again. There is nothing behind me. All the pleasures I used to love have all faded from you. There's a new day ahead for me.
With them. That was the first time I heard it. And I always loved the song, and actually Janet Pascoe was sitting next to me at a Gaither concert one night, and we were doing some of the old ones, and she said, "Have you ever considered I've Come Too Far?" I said, "Yeah, I've always thought about it, but we never recorded it." But it's such a great song, and so many people can relate to that. I'd say that a lot of you don't care anything about going back, right? I don't. I don't care anything about going back. Things are so different now, Parnick, than when I was young. I wouldn't even know how to cope today. And if I went back, I'd have to find another Claude Hopper, and I know there's not one of them around anywhere in the world.
It's one.
And sometimes I'm amazed that we have been able to do what we do for a long time. And I think about one of Eva May's lines. They used to talk to her about her age. She says, there's no need to hide it. It's just like being expecting a child is going to show up on you sometime sooner or later. Do you know what? The Apostle Paul said that this old body is perishing day by day. This outer man, he called it. I can relate to that. Things are happening, but there is an inner man that's being renewed day by day to live in the presence of Jesus Christ. So you see, as dreaded a disease as cancer is, it cannot prevent the fact that if you're a child of God, there's something much better waiting for you than what's here in this world. I love my life here. And I'm so thankful every day that God allowed me these years, because I know what the word cancer can do. It's a trauma. Just the word is a trauma. And there's been so many strides since it's been 30 years for me, 30 years. And God is good. And they can do so many things today that they couldn't do back then. And I don't even know a lot of the terms of what they use today. But you know what? The redeemed of the Lord have got something that nobody else has. Amen. It's something that the world didn't give us, and the world can't take it away.
Amen.
And one day, like that song says, we're going to shoot out of here and we're going to go to be in the presence of the Lord forevermore. And I'm glad that I am part of the redeemed. Let's sing this little song.
Ah! The home shore.